How's it going, guys and girls? Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Now in this video, I'm going to show you on how to download a free download manager. If you guys don't know what a download manager is, it's basically a utility that controls the downloading of data from the internet, and it can be integrated with any sort of web browser. So it can be either with Chrome, Firefox, Opera, and Brave. And it can be used as a standalone application if you really need it to be. So if that interests you, let's get right into the video. Now, the first thing you guys want to do is go to click on the link in the description, and it should take you to the website itself. Now, you'll see a lot of things going on right here. Don't be overwhelmed. All you need to do is just go to the tab that says download, click on it, and you'll be brought up to this page. Now, depending on your operating system, I'm currently running Windows. And you guys might be running in a different operating system. So it could be a Mac, an Android, or a Linux. So depending on which your operating system you're using, click on it and then click the free download. Since I'm in Windows, I'm gonna click on this and I'm gonna click on the free download, 64-bit, 34 MB. Now, if you wanna know what's your bit, you can check it if in Windows, right-click on your start button. If you are on Windows 10 still, you can still do this thing, right click, and then go to system, and you should be brought up here. Now you should be able to see that you have your system type. It's gonna be 64-bit operating system, and you know now what it is. So now click on the free download button, and you should be prompted right over here. Now you got the file downloaded, minimize your browser, go to your start button and type in downloads. And you'll see a setup right here. So make sure you go ahead and drag it to the desktop. Close this. Now double click into the application setup. It'll ask you for the installation mode. Click on install for all users. Click yes. Now we're in the setup, click next. Now, if you need the additional shortcuts, go ahead and check both. And lastly, click install. You can go ahead and close your browser and click finish. And there you guys go. You got your free download manager. You can do a lot of things with this, and you can do torrents, videos, music, anything you guys want. Go ahead and download it and test it out yourself if you like it or not. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope this video helped you in a way. If you did, then make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this. And I'll see you guys in a bit.